How to fix Dead Space Remake DirectX error. 1. Update your DirectX version. To do so, head over to https://www.microsoft.com/n-in/download/details.aspx?id=35. 2. Update your graphics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 3. Verify the file integrity of game files in Steam. 4. Revoke overclocked settings. 5. Uninstall, reinstall, and re-update the Dead Space Remake app.